Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Hello Helper. And friend, today I'm going to show you how you can easily add line into your Excel. So friend, you can see this is my sample Excel file is open right now, and here I'm going to add lines into this. Okay, so keep watching, we will learn something new into this lesson. Okay friend, if you want to add line, make sure you select on this insert tab on the menu. So you will get the different options over here, and now you click on this shape icon with the drop down button, so you will get the different options over here. Okay, so you can see friend this lines section. Okay, you can select first one. Whenever you select here, so you can draw the line anywhere where you want to add. Okay, so friend, this is the option where you can add the line, and now I'm going to show you how you can customize that line with the color, thickness and border like that. Okay, so friend, here you can see this is, for example, black color. If I want, then simply click here. If I want to add other color, so you can select any color which you want. Okay, if you want to see the more options, just click on this drop down arrow, so you will get the different options over here. Like thickness, you can select over here. And if you want to add the dash border like that, so you can select anyone, so your line will show like this. And if you want to add the arrow one side, second side, you can add here. For here, for example, I'm going to add this one. So my line will convert with the arrow. Okay, and if you want to customize these things, so what you will do, simply first of all, I'm going to add with the sample thing. So this is, I'm going to delete, and again I'm going to add the line here. So friend, this is my line, and right now I'm going to customize these things. Okay, so what I will do, simply click on this shape outline. And here friend, you can see many options are available here. You can change the color as you want, and also if you want to add the thickness of the border, you can select over here. So friend, you can see the preview over there. Okay, just select this one. If you want to add the dash into your line, you can select like this. Different options you can add over here. And if you want to see more things, just click on this more lines. So you will get the different options and customizations you can do from here. If you want to add the gradient color, you can add the different color options over here. And if you want to add the different color, just select the arrow, and then you can here customize the color. For example, I'm going to give you the complete idea about it, so you will get the perfect idea. Okay, so here you can simply add like this different options over here, and you can customize by your own. So friend, you can see this is my color with the different color gradient options added over here. Okay, and friend, if you want to add the solid line, like solid color, single color, if you want to add, just simply click on this solid color. So here you can any add colors, so that will change. Okay, if you want to add compound line like this, so you can add like this, and you can also customize the lines appearance. Okay, so this is the dash types. You can add different dash type over here, and if you add the cap type here, you can add like this. So you can see in the corner this is square. And if maybe you want to add rounded, then what you will do, simply select the rounded. So friend, you can see in the corner of the line is little bit rounded. Okay, and here if you want to add the transparency, you can add and remove the transparency from here. And if you want to add like width, so you can add and remove your width. And here if you want to add the beginning arrow, so here you can add the different types of beginning arrows like this. And if you want to add other things, so you can customize very easily from here. So friend, this is the line tutorial I want to share with you guys, how you can easily customize and add line into your Excel. So friend, this is the detailed tutorial I want to share with you guys, how you can add line into your Excel. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on blue like button, and if maybe you have any query or question, you can comment me below. And friend, also guide me or suggest me, if you like this video, please comment section is open, you can add your comment over there. So friend, I'm waiting for your comment, and if you're coming first time on this channel, please subscribe my YouTube channel, because I'm uploading this type of tutorials every day, so you will learn something new. So friend, thank you for watching and stay tuned with me. We will meet in next video.